simply an.
Mr. Jezek for 1.5 minutes.
Thank you, President. If there is a strong political will in this House to achieve fairer taxation, it makes sense to deal with both CCTB and the consolidation file together. And it's high time to deliver. According to a Financial Times analysis, big multinational companies are paying significantly less tax than before the 2008 financial crisis, with companies' effective tax rates falling 9% since then. These proposals are the remaining missing pieces for the EU to fight tax avoidance. They will further strengthen our internal market and improve our tax system, which the TEXA and PANA committees prove is necessary to counter aggressive tax planning and tax evasion. Taxation should take place where the value is created. Too often this natural principle is not respected. The Parliament's position also addresses a specific loophole in our taxation system, the digital dimension. Again, we use the very simple principle. Digital businesses in the EU without a physical establishment have to be treated in the same way as businesses having one in the EU. It's up to the Member States to find an agreement which responds to the need to keep up with rapid globalization development. I therefore call on the Member States to join us in this renewed initiative to create a fair tax environment for the benefit of fair competition and, above all, the citizens. Thank you.
Mr. Utterson for 1 minute.
Thank you, President. We usually say that tax dumping in the EU is done through the base corporate tax rate, and this is true, and that's why we need to harmonize that corporate